Hi, my name is Rita Haas. I'm the initiator of the Campus Community Garden Project, and we are here right now in our garden on California, meaning part of the university campus. And it's still early in the season. It's beginning of mid of May, and we have already some fruits here. We have strawberries from last year. We have rhubarb, and we have quite a number of fruit bushes, especially blackcurrant, that make an excellent jam. But we also planted all our seeds already this year, and we plant about 40 different varieties of vegetables. We are a community garden, and we have people from the Greater Windsor community, people from the neighborhood, we have students from the university, we have university staff and faculty that help, and that's especially important over the summer because most students are gone in the summer. And the rhubarb is, when it's fresh, you can have all the good vitamins, and best is to pull it and just have a bite. And it's really, it is somewhat sour, but it's perfect. You can also just have a bit of sugar with it, or even, I heard, some people have it with salt. So I haven't tried that version, but this is really good fresh rhubarb.